Hello everyone, your boy Boyo is back, and welcome to season 2 finale of, well, Boyo vs. Food, as you can probably tell by the title. So, today we're reviewing Chicken McGriddle. Now, yes, this is the season finale, but I'm not going to explain why it's season finale right now. I have a channel update out. That's probably going to be up later today, so just to avoid getting off topic and just because I want to get this video done quicker, I'm just going to explain myself later on in the channel update. Okay, so yes, today we're doing Chicken McGriddle. We're just going to go ahead and open it up. There we go, the bun is a little softer than when I ordered it, but I could have had it reviewed this morning, but I kind of fucked up on recording this morning, so. Goddamn allergies. Okay, let's just go ahead and eat it.
And do not mention anything about custody, because they didn't ask, so I didn't tell. Okay?
Chicken's really crispy. But you know, the best part about every McGriddle is the bun. The bun is clearly infused with syrup. There's not much to say about the chicken other than it's really crispy and well seasoned. The bun is just really soft and has some syrup in it. Just gonna take one more bite before I give it a final score. Inside the chicken is actually very tender, a little too tender actually. So what would I get this? The chicken is a little too soft on the inside, but I do really like the crispiness on the outside, and I do like the syrup bun. So I think I'll have to give this an overall score of 2.5 out of 5. Well, probably going to take a month-long break from reviewing fast food, so until then I'll be reviewing more snacks, and I will see you on a longer and much better season next time.